Instagram, Facebook. You know me, Martin Morris, but I told you today, we hit you with the clothes from Grant Cardone's Closers of Bible Guy. Also, make sure you always wear clothes. Are there objections, even if they're successes, keep track of what you're selling. Just keep track of some things you're gonna improve. Well, today, go check out my latest video. I give you a new clothes. I told you, take advantage of the retail recovery. Take advantage of it. But to take advantage of it, eventually, you gotta sell some. Even if you don't sell them, if you're not gonna sell product, sell them to keep you around an extra couple of weeks so you get that extra $100, $200, $300, man. I've been at this since 2014, and that's how I evolved into the TooOldToBroke.com program, where I'm trying to help older people, 30, 40, 50, 60, have an extra couple of dollars in their pocket, 50, 60, 100. Maybe not a million, but at least you have enough to have $20, $40, get quality food for yourself. Go check out that latest video, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube.